Arturo Toscanini, conducting his NBC Symphony Orchestra, has just opened this evening's concert with the suite by the modern German composer Paul Grainer, entitled The Flute of Sanssouci. This work was scored for chamber orchestra, and Mr. Toscanini used only a small group of instruments, an orchestra of about the size of the private group which Frederick the Great maintained at his palace, Sanssouci, in Potsdam.